Chris, could you tell me what we're about to do?
We're about to do a guided tour of the palace cliff dwellings. I was gonna move out of the way.
There's the beautiful Hannah. Andrew.
One word of what you're seeing or what you're feeling right now.
and you'd like to share that with the rest of the group, please raise your hand. And then we can use that to start our talk of Kapalasana. Yes. That's a good question. I'm going to do questions in just a moment. But any words? One word, yes.
Mind shattering.
Mind shattering. That's a great word. I've never heard that one before. Mind shattering. That's a perfect start. Anyone else want to share? Yes.
No.
No? Okay. All right. We'll come back to you. Puzzling. Puzzling is a good word. Sometimes if you don't have much background information, you look out and you think, this is so puzzling. Or even the people who have worked here as researchers and archaeologists for many, many years, and sometimes even the descendants of these people think it's puzzling. So try and get one more. Yes.
Different.